There will soon be new rules for people who want to buy medication in Mexico. Starting next month, pharmacies will no longer sell drugs to people who don't have a prescription from their doctor. The goal is to cut down on the number of people seeking medication without consulting.